formerly known as Pursuer, a generic that comes from a fast driver, the fisherman managed to beat all the big guns in just concluding Super FME Sprint. Navigated by Shakira Nawami, the two won the sprint for the first time since joining the sport. Today, he surprises fans and sponsors with the two trophies he managed to win. He has thanked all his well wishes and sponsors for believing in him and vowed to put up a much better performance in the coming event that will conclude the championship in Kaliro.
Okusinzira ku bawagizi baffe ne ba sponsor abajja batweyongerako, tusobodde okukanikira ddala emmotoka bulungi nnyo, ng'ekisooka twateekamu yingini nga mpya, tuteekamu gia boxing nga mpya. Twagenze ogenda mu fesino, emipiira twali tetulina mipiira. Naye abawagizi nga bakwatiddwako ba sponsor baffe, nayagala nnyo emmotoka eno nsooke ngivuge ngimaleyo buli muntu akakase nti eyo gimazeeyo ndyoke nkwate ku Evo 9.
Amoti Paguma, together with other fans, have promised maximum support to the strong-hearted drivers, as it's here that he hinted on supporting Pursuer in all events and also in a campaign that will get him a better car in a Mitsubishi Evolution 9.
Norwecho, omanye buli bw'otandi ko kukula ng'okyali mwana muto, uvayo n'okula n'obango baddo osula mu nyumba ya busubi, ovamo n'ozimba nyumba ya mabati. Norwecho na yeye yatandika mpola mpola nafe katumugoberere naba abalala bona tubasaba muje tuwagire Pursuer kulaba anti agenda maso.
So yesterday I was there, I would feel very very bad if it rained on me and didn't win this championship, but I was there to give him the moral support from morning to evening, and I really witnessed Pursuer win for the first time.
Elsewhere, Uganda rally driver Jess Mangat managed to finish fourth in the just concluded two-day Mountain Gobri rally, which took place in Rwanda. The event was won by Kenyan driver Karim Patel, navigated by Tusef Khan. Patel defeated Zambia's Leroy Gomez to register his third victories to top the series with his Ford Fiesta R2, won in 13 minutes 21 seconds after recovering from previous days 13 seconds from Gomez, as Hamza Anwar clocked 1 hour 21 minutes and 21 seconds. Johnny Sempija, reporting for the news.